We are your vaccine authority, and tonight Johnson & Johnson says new research shows immunity went up when patients got their booster shot months after their first J&J dose. The study out today shares limited data, and the company says the information still needs to be reviewed by other scientists, but still local experts very pleased with what they're seeing.
The idea of a one-shot vaccine is very appealing, especially to populations who may not be able to get back for a second shot.
Johnson & Johnson will now share its data with the FDA with the goal of eventually getting a booster shot approved. And make sure you keep the Channel 3 app handy over the coming weeks. We are keeping a very close eye on the booster shot approval process. We will send alerts right to your phone when we learn more.